Okay, now we go into a fifth match against this Nico. It's two apiece. He's using a lot of the faster attacks.
Round one.
Standard light attacks, and it's catching me out when I try and do the slower attacks. So I need to go back to basics to try and perform well against him. See, again, I've tried to do a Storm Rush to counter him. I need a... No, I'm messing up. That Zephyr is very good at countering my Storm Rush. No! Doing the wrong thing. Yeah, Riptide got him. I'm sorry for these noises, but my throat is absolutely killing me. Goodbye. Yeah, I was a bit
Round two.
Oops. Tab to go to all. So I don't see the team. Right, I'm just gonna block. Just gonna block. There we go. Nice. Yari. Bad distance and not blocking properly. Nice block. I'm dead. Yep, I knew it. That one hit, and for the second attack that came in, I froze and I didn't actually guard in any direction, I don't think. I just completely froze.
Round three.
Sometimes it just takes one mistake. One mistake, and then they can get their hits in. It takes time to recover and get your head back into the right place. Easy typing. Yep. Nice compliment. That's one of the beauties about this guy. Oh, it really tracks you, that move it does. That one. Come on, dodge. You're not dodging. Parry. So useful. Parry. Go for the parry. Ooh. That was really good, honestly, to land that. Didn't think I got the timing right on that second parry. But this shows how useful the parries are. When you... Essentially, you can land a lot more damage after a parry than you can if you just dodged it, or if you blocked it, then they can follow up with another light attack. Parries are so important. There we go again. Oh, I didn't dodge, it didn't work. Sometimes you get caught just slightly out. Nice. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Wrong attack. Parry, that's the only reason I won that. You were doing so damn well. You nearly had me. I was under so much pressure. Now, and as I've said previously, you know, it put me under that much pressure. And, no, he hasn't played as long as I have, by the look of it. So it is possible for you to put pressure on experienced players. I'm not saying I'm a pro, I'm far from being a pro, but it's possible. Okay, match 6 with East Nico C12. Let's see how we do this time. So I've won 3, he's won 2. Let's see if he can pull it back again.
Round 1.
Bridge fight. Let's see if I can knock him off. Or if I get knocked off. Yeah. I thought he was backing up then to avoid the situation. So if I can parry and then get Garbreak in and throw him off. There we go. The reason I try and get the parry off first... Oh, that was a bloody eye. The reason I get... Oh, damn it.
Round 2.
Typed in the wrong thing. Got to press tab to change from team to all. Yeah, the reason I parried first is if I'd have just gone straight for a guard break, his light attack would have shot me. Oh, I tried to parry it and I messed up. Now he's got me on the retreat. And I'm dead. Yeah. Dear, oh dear. I did actually recover quick enough to be able to block that, but I messed it up.
Round three.
So, well played, fella. One piece. Are you typing? No. Done it again. And I'm messing up again. What am I doing? What am I doing? I keep trying to do the stop. What am I pressing wrong? What am I pressing wrong? Essentially, I keep trying to do the storm rush, but I'm pressing it incorrectly. I know how to do it, it's just in the heat of the moment, I'm pressing the wrong stuff. He doesn't like the bridge. Don't blame him, but let's see if I get thrown off this time. See, I need the opportunity first. Okay, it's going away. Done it wrong again. Why? That's what I'm trying to do. And I need it. I need a parry to be able to get him off. Oh, he's got me. He's... Ooh, I was lucky. I'm dead. Nicely done, fella. Very, very nice. Yeah, I wasn't very smart then. That's the reason I lost. I was trying to attack when I should have been defending and countering. I was trying to learn something from it. When you lose, it's always advantageous to know what you did wrong, so you can try and correct it next time.